You did what you are supposed to do. You granted them few days, these 14 days. What did they do with the 14 days? They used them for the purpose of abusing the second suspect. We had written a letter, Your Honor, you can notice on the file, there's a letter we wrote requesting that the matter be mentioned. The suspect has been tortured. I'm not embarrassed to say that. Let me say so that I can say the graphics equally. She has been tortured. And if she was to remove this top of hers today, if she was to remove this trouser that she's putting on today, you will see the marks. She has been tortured, not by one officer, but various. Friday last week, she reported to the OCS of Juja Police Station.
Friday would that be what the, date then, last week?
Last week, last week.
That would be the 8th. It's 8th.
Yes. She reported to the OCS at about 7 p.m. in the evening. She had been tortured. The investigating officer handed her over to two police women, police ladies, let me call them ladies, at least they respect them now.
Yes.
And who now then took her up. White and black, let me say that they had to even insert from these chilies, the green ones, inside her private parts. They inserted. She complained to the OCS. What has the OCS done about it? Nothing. So the 14 days that you gave the officers to use, they're using it for a different purpose, not to investigate, but to force confessions. Not only to force confessions, to ask her to change her statement. I don't know in whose favor, but to change her statement.